NCX stands for the Natural Capital Exchange. And the idea with the Natural Capital Exchange is to put all of the benefits of natural systems on the same economic footing as timber. You fly across the US and really what you see is this artifact of markets. Why is all the land in little squares? Why is this a cornfield? The answer is markets. There is a valuable thing that can be done there, and when it is explicitly valued by some distant consumer, a market translates that value all the way back to the landowner to make an informed decision about what they should do. The story of NCX is a story of using information to help society make better decisions about the way that we work with forests. The idea was always to use that better information to underpin markets in things beyond timber. Things like forest carbon, wildlife habitat, water yield, and fire risk reduction. When you measure every single acre, every single year, and provide incentives to landowners to change the way that they work with those systems to provide greater benefit to society, we have the opportunity to create the forest of the future that we actually need.